this. This is a little better. So I get a full picture now. And let me play with the settings again. So I'm just adjusting the exposure, and you can see that. Bring it down a little bit. Okay, that's much better. And the color intensity, I want to go the weight. So see if I can get that true color. Let me adjust the contrast. Maybe that's too much. Just leave it in the middle. That's better. The brightness, too bright, no good. I think that's about right here. Yeah. I'm not sure about the, again, let's bring it all the way down. So, not happy with the white balance actually. So, because see those lovely blue hues. I mean, this picture is upside down, but I'm looking at the. You can actually see the. I think this is the Sea of Tranquility. You can see a little bit of it. Let me see if I can zoom in to it. So, I'm actually pretty zoomed in already. Just go out a little bit. Right, so let me take the autofocus off. See if I can. No, that's not right. So bring it all the way down. Put it on auto. Still not happy with the exposure because it's not. I mean, this is also to do with atmospherics, but I like to take the actual colors, and you can see that those hints of blue in the Maria, in the seas, and right, so cool. Again, I'm using 25 millimeter lens, and on top of that 25 millimeter, I got a Logitech C920, which allows me to, as you see, to zoom out. You can actually pan, you can actually control the camera. I mean, I'm actually indoors, the telescope is out there in the porch. And this is quite handy for me. As you see, I can zoom in, see how many times I can zoom in. One, two, that's two clicks, three clicks. Four clicks, five clicks, six, that's amazing, seven, let me just move it to the right, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, actually 12, minus 12, 12 clicks on this one, and this is with a 25 millimeter. Let me just adjust this portion a little bit. It's a lot of atmospheric, so that's better. And if I just, right. Okay, cool. The brightness, I think that's cool. What I'm going to try now is I'm going to put I'll put a 2 Barlow on top of 25. And see what we get. See you soon.